Yeah, it's very interesting if you have
System
Turn my
enabled.
sound off. Turn my sound off from that or something.
System enabled.
How much mass do you get for a kill? Is this percentage of a unit? Yeah, I think it starts at 50% and then declines towards 0 at 1 hour, something like that. You can configure it in the lobby and turn it off. You can have the wreckages still there. You can have it on a fixed percentage, and you can have it on a declining one.
See.
Like before, when it was fixed, you
Commander
could just
under attack.
Too much mass with the XPs.
Yeah, I think decreasing it by time is the best way to go.
So this version, the transport HP is boosted a bit more.
Commander
I actually
under
think
attack.
It's a nice mechanic to be able to kill transports in the context of versus, at least.
Yeah.
Commander under attack. Commander
so
under attack.
I don't have my mods. I turned them off because of the loading time when I was.
What's the difference?
Well, my UI mods are off.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
out. Seems like that turned into quite a meta to go for, maybe. But our guy is not doing it.
No, and he's not looking that great either.
And he's not capturing the vision center. Oh shit, that's there too. Okay, I'm also not looking that great either.
Under attack.
Not good, not good. Really bad. How? Make more PD.
I've seen
this before at this point. This shit really hits me.
Radar.
No.
trying.
The F tag, so I cannot get over this.
I'm getting T3 currently, and I'm trying to kill him with my artillery. Yep. Got T3.
Stop repairing my SU.
Finish that one, then I can give it to you.
Oh, are you still there?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I was wondering, did my internet provider fail again?
No, currently doing grass upgrades.
Oh wait, yeah, it's not all faction gates, so I can't even make the gates.
I'll finish it.
I cannot finish it, okay.
No, I'll finish it now.
Quickest thing to do is actually just take a tier 1 factory, give it, or make the 100 and give it.
Already blazed. Ships, T3s, buy some.
bunch of assailants shooting up.
Like, first, yeah, monkeys are incoming. Why are they repairing the commander instead of...
I cannot get the restoration. It's really nice. Beyond the GCs. Early day 2 stage, there is a really big bump, at least for this slot. I think it's more so the edge than the center ones. It depends a bit on how far forward people are putting stuff. But, if you get all this MML and range bots shooting at you, that's compared to the tier 1, it's like 10 times the damage or something. Or more. Still win?
Nah.
What is this? You don't even wait to see which team wins. Oh, it's totally.